Here you go, there the Scottish Parliament building at the back. What a fucking eyesore. Honest to God, is that not diabolical? Bolodiacal. Look at the state of that. It's like, I don't even want to say. Anyway, we're through in Edinburgh today to try and approach any politician. We're going to ask them about the state of Govanhill. Who knows? We might meet Nicola Sturgeon. She's the MSP for the Govanhill area. But anyway, so I'm going to ask her what she's doing about it. And has she heard that David Cardwell, for his efforts, is going to effing court on charges relating to approaching the community enforcement officers and basically pulling them up for telling lies to tourists, passers-by, pensioners, older people and single women, amongst others. And now he's going to bloody court for it. Under the, what do you call it, Section 38 and Section 39, breach of the peace and stalking, putting those community enforcement officers in a state of fear and alarm. What a load of nonsense. Imagine them letting them build that fucking monstrosity in this beautiful landscape. Look, that's a horrible building, is it no, my man? That's fucking horrendous.
Have you been inside it?
No, I don't care. It's an eyesore.
When you get inside it, it's one of the wonders of the art I've ever seen, honest.
Well, I've heard there's major flaws with it. The maintenance bill's ridiculously high. Look at that wall. It's like a bloody prison. And you've got all these beautiful hills at the back of you. That's been done in a traditional Scottish style.
Yeah.
Well, honest to God. What, it's an eyesore. I bet you it's riddled with damp shortly.
No, it's fine. I go in there once a week. They've got a lovely cafeteria there.
Oh, God.
There's exhibitions on. You can go on a tour.
They still kept one of those old Scottishy buildings high up on the hill somewhere that I heard they were going to use.
Well, it's done now. We're going to cope
with it. I know.
Well,
I've got to suffer it.
Yeah.
And it's jam-packed.
We get independence.
I'm mad for independence as well. But I'm a super independent guy, right?
I know Nicola very well.
Do you? I've met her a couple of times.
Yes, I know.
Do you know, I'm actually through here to try and...
Glasgow, yes. I know you are.
Do you know she's the MSP for Govanhill?
Right.
Right, have you ever heard of Govanhill?
Yes, I have, yes.
It's honest to God, it's full of squalor and crime.
Yes,
And
drugs and...
Now, why can't she do a Donald Trump and just order the place to be cleaned right up?
Well, we're slowly getting there.
Very, very slowly.
We are getting there.
Very slowly. She's through here hobnobbing and doing nothing about it.
She's doing her best.
Even though I voted for her.
She's a fine lass.
I voted for her.
I know for many years.
Right. I know a few of her colleagues, Alison Towless, etc.
Uh-huh.
But the thing is, if you want to talk about independence briefly, I want to be, for the first time in over 300 years, totally independent.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Not a member of Europe either.
Yeah.
See all that? They're forever threatening us.
Uh-huh.
When we try to leave Britain, the Brits threatened us, right?
Oh yeah, they don't want
and
us
says,
to leave.
You'll never last the pace on your own.
Yeah.
Well, Europe at that time as well started to throw their iron in the fire and says, you know, you'll have nothing to do with us, as well as the Yanks as well. What's his name? What do you call him? Obama.
Oh yeah.
He says we'll be at the back of the queue, right?
Mm-hmm.
F the lot of them. I would like Scotland to be super independent, not in Europe and not in Britain either.
Right, well.
Right, and none of them like that.
That maybe not.
Do you know why? Because all the toffs are going to lose too much money.
Nice to meet you.
All the best.
Okay, and you take care.
Sir Alba.
Yeah, okay. Enjoy being seen.
Yeah, well, where's the girlfriend? She's ran away from me. She thinks I'm a nutter.
She's probably in the palace having a cup of tea. Have you been into the palace?
They let me in.
If you go to see the grounds there's a restaurant in there.
What palace is that?
This is Holyrood Palace.
Oh, good.
But they've got a cafeteria there, which is night, and they've got shops there as well.
What do you think of the Act of Union in 1707? Do you think it was a legal deal?
Well,
they were robbed.
Yeah.
Robbed.
You were robbed.
Do you go that far back? No.
No. I got, remember, I spent 40 years in London, and I've moved back. This is my home now. I just live at the back here. I bought a new flat
here. Lovely.
And I worked for 40
years. I have to get
years.
These gates in. Look at the state of that.
I know.
This fucking
is,
hell.
This is where all the police
have
their vans and all that, see? So security and everything.
Lovely. My God, it's horrific. It's like fucking, it's like a jail.
Well, if you go round the corner there, go round in there.
Is that nice?
That's where you go in. And it's honest, you'll like it.
Oh, I doubt it very much.
Well,
I've made my mind up.
I see you.
Thank you.
Bye.
There's another wee view here. Look at that. Fucking hideous it is. Hideous. Honest to God. I've met a couple of people that says go inside and have a look. But no, I'm not even going to bother. I don't care what it looks like inside. I know, I'm talking to myself. Look at this.
I can still talk to myself. Look at that. Look. Horrible.
Horrible. Fuck it. While I'm online, couldn't get anybody. Nicola Sturgeon was nobody about. Well, look at this wee bit. And then the wee bits. This is a turnstile. Schleisch doch le pass.